The search continues. What's that? Is that our exotic? It is very close. Tundra. Alright, let's go tundra. I don't know what the different types of planets will they offer. It's kind of like a snowy sort of setup. Let's see. Oh, fuel, useful fuel. You'll come in handy considering where I am. Or is there anything under these things? This is when you need a way to get a rover here. Oh, hello. Might be something worthwhile down there. Can I put it in my bag? No, it just kind of sits there. Like a decoration. Alright, so there's something hiding under you guys. Thunder is letting me down. See if we can find another spot. Whoa. So far, only got exotic places giving me stuff. Like maybe there is underground, but another ball. What? What's with all these balls? How's fuel? Fuel's okay. We could do one more spot and just see if it's just all like that. Let us go there. Alright, third time's a charm. Nope, everything's pointy. I feel like under there is where we're most likely going to find stuff. But that kind of is a longer term investment. Stupid tundra. Alright, so. Now it's a waiting game, I guess, for the planets to align. Right. Arid gets irradiated. Alright, let's have a look at radiated. That sounds dangerous. Let's do that. Oh, it's small. Blue yellow thing. Right. Well, that looks like it just wants to full up murder me. What if I throw the ball in there? No. What about you? Do you have stuff under you? Nope. Unknown red thing. You're coming with me. See you, radiated planet. I'm sure you've got more goodies. You paid off better than Tundra. We got a red cube thing. That's what we got. Still much, so much more of this planet to explore as well, which is crazy. Drill head, okay. Let's see if the exotic's in. Oh, exotic's almost in range. Come on, exotic. Get in here. You know you want to. We should drop like a beacon at places we've been, so we know not to go back there. Right. There. Avoiding the yellow. This yellow's cray cray. Or at least not cray cray. We know we've been there before. So no need to go back. Oh, there's oxygen here. And a lot of stuff to research actually. This isn't too bad. Let's deploy a research base. Need another resin. We got power. We got a lot of copper. Just need some resin. Not seeing any. Alright, well, we might take that one, I guess? Or the blue one, because we know we haven't taken the blue one before. Alright, and we just need to remember to come back to this spot. Which I'm not entirely sure how to remember that, but we do have something here, so. Oh, through the planet. Nicely done. Winch, winch. What's a winch? Is that like a from here? Winch. Dunno. Maybe I'll take a wing with me. Alright, is there anything else I need? We got some compound, we got some resin. Hey, found it. Alright, so want to conduct research while we're here. Nope. While we're here. That's going to require a research thing. Oh, I don't want to use one of them up. I want to use it as a beacon so I don't lose here again. Wind machine's going, which is good. So we've got power. We just need... That's copper, I can put it in there, I can smelt it. Spaceship. Hey, didn't give me anything. What? Unless I've researched everything. No, I couldn't have researched everything. Maybe I have researched everything. Alright, well, let's fly back and create ourselves a spaceship. Because it seems like we've created most of what we can. Of course, nothing at all near us.